decision.
I see Cindy McCain, I kind of cringe and I think, what a bizarre looking woman. She's kind of a freak. But I'm honest with myself. If she were a Democrat, I'd be okay with that.
Not the left-wing media.
I wouldn't think that she's a freak. I would think, like, oh, what a nice lady.
The people of America.
Thing is, I'm just never going to kiss a Republican willingly in my life again.